Iron Man. This is in C major. I'm going to start with the first finger on the D string, which is an E. Later, there's going to be low second finger, which is C natural on the A string. Then on the second line, I'm going to play fifths again. It's going to be the first finger covering both the D string and the A string for the notes E and B. Then it's going to go up the same way, with covering two strings at once.